For me, never handed out a dollar or a pretty penny. Most of these niggas out here to keep me straight. You real, you fucking with me. Took too many losses, fuck your feelings, keep your distance, baby. I keep my distance, baby. Don't trust me. Never handed out a dollar or a pretty penny. Most of these niggas out here to keep me straight. You real, you fucking with me. Took too many losses, fuck your feelings, keep your distance, baby. I keep my distance, baby.
I got a little bitch on the side. Yeah, she said that she gon' ride, but I know that she fake. Yeah, I'm that nigga from the gutter, come straight out.
What's up, YouTube, or camera, or whatever. But I don't really know how I'm supposed to start this, but woke up pretty late today. It's like around 9, almost finna turn 10, probably like around early 10 o'clock, I don't know. I'm usually up at like 6, 7, or 8. But anyway, I'm finna make up my bed, finna take a shower, and hop on a game until lifting. You feel me? Then I'll see y'all then.
All right, y'all, I'm back. So I'm currently walking to the weight room right now. I'm like halfway there. I'm like by the middle school right now. So, so damn hot out here. Shit, I don't even know what the hell to say for real. Like, my life ain't exciting and shit. Like, all I do is read. I can't even breathe, huh? My life ain't even all that exciting. All I do is read, make music, play the game, and go to football. I don't really do nothing else. I don't hang out with friends. I don't go to parties. I don't do nothing else, so I don't know. But I'm gonna have my homeboy, Purple Cooper. He gonna be recording the practice and all that. So I'm just heading to the weight room right now. We just, you know, just, I don't know, it's a normal day. I don't know what to say. I don't know really what to say, but I'm gonna get up with y'all after lifting. Cause I don't think we can record that and stuff.
Ooh.
So,
you got anything to say to YouTube? I'm doing a vlog and shit.
What up, vlog?
Feel me?
What crazy this year?
You feel me? What you gotta say? He said, I'm lame, black people.
Trump 2020.
Okay. Hey, I ain't cutting that shit up. What you gotta say,
so, we just got out of lifting, you feel me? We just
shut up.
I'm just vibing right now, you know? Gonna get my stuff together.
Can't let up, youngin. You got so many people depending on you. I know, bruh. Shit get overwhelming. But you can't make excuses.
I done been betrayed.
Excuses don't make nothing better.
I done been betrayed. I done been stabbed in my back. I done put my trust in you and you crossed me. Some told me you'll do that. Lord, see me that thing. Tell me they all done changed. Don't make I trust this you. Yeah, I trust this you. I done been betrayed. I done been stabbed on my back. I done put my trust in you and you crossed me. Some told me you'll do that. Lord, see me near the same. Tell me they all done changed. Don't matter, I trust this you. Yeah, I trust this you. I'm all so cold. Cause I've been crossed so many times. Been betrayed, man's on my mind. I'm all so cold. Cause I've been crossed so many times. Been betrayed, man's on my mind. Cold, let me hear the thing. They let me in that water for me to sing. Being betrayed is a poison, yeah. They put in my cup for me to drink. I get on my knees for the Lord to save me. I'm young and reckless, I'm a 90s baby. All that fake love made me go crazy. Smile in my face, my nigga talk crazy. Don't tell me you love me when you really don't love me. I walk up alone cause they all wanna judge me. When I was down bad, nobody wanna find me. Don't tell me you love me when you really don't love me. I walk up alone cause...
Alright, I'm back. My phone on like 4%. My shit finna die. But I just got off of practice and stuff. Who the hell that is? Anyway, I just got off of practice. It's a pretty cool practice, but I think I'm tired as hell. I'm probably finna, what am I finna do? Take a shower. I'm still wearing my practice pants. I don't feel like taking them bitches off. But I'm gonna take a shower, you feel me? Find something to eat, you know, just vibe, you feel me? Nothing too serious. Anything for us, just probably know the same thing the last few days. Wake up, go to practice, go to lifting, go to practice, come home. So I don't know, I ain't recording like 2 days, but it's whatever. Plus the video's already long enough, so I don't need every day of the week on vlog, you feel me? But anyway, so today finna be a light practice. We just uppers today. We got 1 hour, we got 1 day, 9 hour, and like 2 minutes before kick. November 3rd, so I'm ready. Eastern Michigan reached out last night, so they motivated me for tomorrow, you feel me? So, but anyway, we ain't got no lifting today, So I'm heading straight to the stadium and probably like in a few hours. So I'm probably finna hop on the game. And I'm finna take a shower and then hop on the game. Or watch film. I don't know. Which one of those two. Probably gonna watch film, then hop on the game, or hop on the game, then watch film. Regardless, it don't matter. Alright, but I get up with y'all when I walk into the stadium. Yo, I keep forgetting to talk to y'all. I was supposed to talk to y'all when I was leaving practice and all that, but I forgot. But it's whatever. Right now, it's currently like 3 in the morning. Finally game day. So, I'm starving. Like, I'm starving like a motherfucker. I'm like, damn.
So, hold on.
Sleep. It's whatever. I'm starving. Like, I can't sleep because I'm so hungry. Can't find anything downstairs, but you know, it's whatever. So, the plan for tomorrow is, give me something light to eat. Then I'm gonna go to the stadium. Then we're gonna get a little bit of food there. Get dressed, get in the zone. I try to record as much as possible. I'm back now. I'm officially back. I got, blah, blah, blah. I was able to get back to sleep. It's like 9:13 right now. I'm making up my bed, gonna go shower. Gonna go hop on the game, chill a little bit. Watch film probably one more time. Yeah, watch film like one more time. And then head to the stadium. Get a little bit of something to eat. Prepare for the game.
All right, it's like 2, so we got like 5 hours till kickoff. I'm walking to the stadium right now. They should have some food at the stadium. I ate a little bit before I left. Got my water bottle filled up. Got my mask in my pocket. I'm straight. Got my gloves in my locker. Got my cleats in my, I got everything in my locker. So I'm good.
Police
is
different.
Hey, I want
directions
just for this one.
Oh, me too.
Stop.
Shut up, bitch. The bitch is sandwiches off the. I'm fucking beating the ass. I'm not playing no more.
Y'all got me some of those rich in here.
Prepared to open their season tonight against Fremont Ross. They took a moment to honor a fallen Eagle, deciding to retire number 63 in honor of Lucas Mason until the year after he would have retired. And just like that, the 2020 season for the Eagles and for the Little Giants is underway. Fremont Ross tried to get things rolling with a strong run outside by Jonathan Szymanski. Mike Daly strikes first for the Eagles and opens their 2020 scoring with a long run, weaving down the field. Fremont Ross up 7-0 at that point.
Don't give you shit, young nigga. Lucha, it's your time.
I told my bitch to be patient, why me go get it? I swear I'm so in love with that money, I'm committed. OG told me stand out, stack that paper, I listen. OG told me stand out, stack that paper, you think I didn't? R.I.P. grandma, look at your grandson. We only wanted a couple million, that song. Hands on, kidnap the rapper for ransom. Who wants some? Bet I be that boy they ran from. They don't want none, way before the deal, nigga. We been dead, my jealous, I only fuck with my niggas. They will respect us, it's only room for my niggas. No need for extra, just fill my house with more pistols. The more the better, Lord forgive us. But they ain't never wanna give us, not a thing. So we loaded them things when they handled some things. Fell in love with drug money and chains. Make a wrong move, hammers a bang. My trigger finger inching. Baby mom's going dumb and play my palms key inching. Lord knows a nigga wrong, but man.
You can say, boy, that kid played well. That kid played well. That's not a good football team.
So. This team
you know, it's weird when you have so much growth from one year to the next, and you know you're bringing almost everybody back. I mean, we have some huge holes on the defensive line, but Marcusj. Peters played great tonight. Yep. You know, would we love Dontrezz Brown to still be in purple and white? Sure. Heck yeah, we would.
Oh my gosh, I'm hella sore. Body banged up like a motherfucker. It's like 7:40 right now. I'm supposed to be at the stadium by 8 for film. And I'm halfway there, so I should be straight. But oh my god, I'm so tired. But, hey, we got the dub though. Now it's on the Finley though.